The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
I'll tell you this one, guys. If you look at Finn Balor, you gotta wonder what kind of thoughts are circulating in his soul right now, in his mind,
well, that's
as he enters the biggest stage.
Finn Balor doesn't think in his soul, he thinks with his mind. You just botched on the biggest pay-per-view of the year.
How about you be quiet and enjoy the entrance and let me talk?
I'm trying, but you're spewing nonsensical drivel.
Guys, if you are looking for a billboard example of a superstar who has it, who has the it factor, look no further than Finn Balor.
And his opponent from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 282 pounds, Alpha Chris Jerry Keith.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Well, he definitely looks fired up for this one, wouldn't you say, Corey?
Yeah, he's definitely ready to get this one underway, Cole. He's not the only one. Would you listen to this crowd? Wow.
The tenacious
Balor with 19-16 from Balor. Will he be able to capitalize?
Dropped like a bad habit.
Whoa, not so fast.
Here we go again.
And that can be all. Let's see. Finn Balor really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Or get a shovel and call it a day.
Finn Balor has wrestled all over the world, honed his skills in so many styles. With that kind of experience, what is the strategy to beat him in this type of match?
First things first, you cannot let Balor get any momentum. If he gets that momentum, this match could be over for his opponent before he even knows what hit him. You've got to ground this man, which is certainly no easy task.
Inside out. Oh man, targeting the leg.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
He's already spending that winner's perk.
Can he end it quickly?
One, two.
And another kick out.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Balor Club is in the building, and they are very much behind Finn Balor here tonight.
Well, good for Balor. He's a talented man, but his magical club rallying behind him isn't what wins him matches.
Dropkick from behind!
Really just laying it in.
Overhead kick finds the mark.
A humiliating slap.
impressive was that reversal? I won't insult the Balor Club like Corey did a while ago, but he's right about Finn Balor's in-ring skills being the key to his success at this point. Not necessarily.
Oh, saw it coming.
He can do it here.
And Finn Balor gets out of the pinfall.
Yeah, just too early.
We're in the feeling out process.
There's not much room out there.
Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor.
The swift offense of Finn Balor on full display.
There's going to be a lot of big moves in this match. But one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
One. Bringing it back into the ring.
Downward spiral.
See ya. These competitors are just trying to stay under control.
What's he gonna do with it?
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Oh my, down with authority.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
This awesome Sicilian barrage.
The buffet of punches.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
What is keeping Finn Balor in this match? Barely hanging in there.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Finn Balor fought an injury to become Universal Champion. Now he needs to fight that hard again right now.
Moonbreaker! And he goes for the pin!
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Big reversal.
Straight punch.
Snap suplex. Very effective. Hip attack. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? From the top. Piece of elbow. Two. Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Not what he had in mind there.
Big uppercut.
Suplex. Setting up.
Dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
In the hard way. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Looking on his game right now.
tie him up. Shotgun dropkick.
Will this be enough? Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
Gonna take more than that.
A striking blow.
Right to the lower back. Ooh, cutting all over their opponent.
Now with complete control.
Nothing fancy, but very effective.
Well scouted reversal there.
He's looking. Oh no. It's DDT. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
From the top. Double axe handle.
Finn Balor wants to take a chance for the second time tonight.
Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Building momentum.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute.
Nice recovery. Going up to the top.
Big axe handle. Fired up.
What energy in the arena tonight. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
His opponent included.
Balor looking on his game right now. Finds a way to reverse. A gut buster.
He's lining him up.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it. Shoulders down.
Two.
What a kick out. Thought he had
it. You gotta be kidding me.
What a knee lift. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
And he's heading back in. Great athleticism.
Finn lining him up.
Shoulders on the back. Gets the shoulder up loud. What's he going to take?
Oh, that was close. Up and... Oh, my God.
Submission move. Just in reach of the rope.
Not sure why he would go for the submission so close to the rope. Definitely not the best strategy I've ever seen.
And that kick finds the mark.
Elusive movement there.
The Dragon Scream Changer.
Impact.
double reversal by Finn Balor. And now that one's countered. Oh, catastrophic damage on the back. To the outside, which will start the referee's count. Are we about to see it again? He just created a prime opportunity. That would hit the target.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there. Downward spiral.
See ya. Finn Balor needs to dial back some of that Irish charm out of him.
He's in control.
Showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
And finds a counter.
Kick right in the midsection.
Big belly.
My goodness.
Big knee to the midsection.
Stomping. Ouch. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
From Finn Balor. Look out here. Inside. DDT connects.
Balor backing up.
Boom! Like he was shot on a cannon.
He goes for the cover.
Take to keep him down.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Really?
Now a little bit looked off. Finn Balor never ceases to amaze me. This is Finn Balor's match now.
Still in it.
With that one.
Hits a big one twice.
You show the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Look at Finn Balor stalking him.
Oh, flipping the script on him. He's looking for yet another exploit.
He's got him down. This is it.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
Wow, if you want to beat this Irishman, you're going to have to come up with more than that.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow.
Balor looking on his game right now.
DDT planted.
to lose.
Ceases to amaze me, and Finn Balor might have just secured the victory. Unbelievable.
There, Michael.
Lost in the corner right now. One point. Here it comes. He's got him.
Finn Balor just didn't do enough extraordinary things tonight.
From the floor.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Stomping down! Lion Salt! He's about to do it! He's about to do it!